My name is Joa, and today I'm going to be speaking about basically cultures and traditions being passed on to the younger generation. As youth, we take it for granted and we don't want to learn the beauty of our culture. And I believe that St. Lucia is such a beautiful country, and without its culture, especially Masquerade, for example, St. Lucia wouldn't be St. Lucia at all. So I don't just spectate, but I participate. And that makes me 758 proud.
This is our St. Lucia.